Hi, my name is Phil Rutt from Pico Technology. Today we're actually going to test a camshaft sensor on this little Vauxhall Oval Courser. So what we've done is we've pulled back the plastic protected cover, we've got one of our back pinning probes and we put it into terminal 2. So we've got a basic standard test lead connected to a good ground. Remember to have a good grounding on the signal, otherwise it will affect the signal and what we get. So, what we're now going to do, we're going to go to our sensors, and we're actually going to go, instead of going to our preset menu, we're going to go to our voltage menu, to here, and go 10 volts, and then put a time scale of 500 milliseconds on the screen. So, what we will do is start the vehicle up. And start recording. So you can see our signal, we have a small amount of interference on the top. You want to just turn the vehicle off for a minute. So here we have our camshaft sensor signal, and what we're actually going to do is we put on the bottom of our menu labels what it is, and it's a good signal. So in our notes section, we're going to go edit, notes, and put terminal 2, sensor signal, so we've actually now, not only have we captured the waveform, we're going to now fill in the drop down box from the save or save as folder, as we have done, because we've done a test on this vehicle already, with all of the vehicle details in. And then we're going to go save, and actually save the folder onto our directory, or post onto the waveform library. Camshaft sensor. Save it. No, yes. So, thank you for watching this small video. Thank you very much.